Namaste, this is Advocate Meghana Dhairyawan. I welcome you all to this MSD Legal once again, and I wish you a very happy new year 2018. And this has been a fantastic journey. I call it a knowledge group and knowledge journey as such, and I am immensely happy to see the group interactions and the value-added contributions which is done by you all. So I thank you so much for all the inputs that you give. Now this time of the year typically gives me the opportunity to look back and to analyze the performance of ours. Now at professional sphere, as you all know, we have been shifted to MSD office, which is procured right in the heart of the city near Siddhivinayak Mandir, Dadar. Although some of you have visited us for the informal and informal meeting and for professional discussions, many of you are yet to come. So I am waiting for you all. So please visit us at our office. Now, when I look back in this 2017, I realize that with the new governance in the country, there are a lot of new amendments that has happened, which are directly affecting our lives. Plus, the methodology and the administrative patterns have changed for lot of legal work as such. Apart from that, this year has really awarded us with a new client base, with the new service lines. For example, RERA. RERA, we all know, is a new breakthrough in the property laws or in the construction industry, which is a regulatory enactment for the property laws as such. Now, that has given us immense opportunity to deal with the property laws in a new perspective. Now, as the new members may not be aware, that we have conducted training for the Panvelkar group for the purpose of RERA. At their corporate office at Ambarnath. Now that has very well received, and that was given a wide media publicity as well. Similarly, there are a lot of other new clientele which has been added in our client base, either at individual levels or at the corporate levels. So lot of you are all there in our MSD Legal group. So I thank you so much for hiring us as a professional service providers, and my effort has always been a knowledge partner to you, with you all, rather than just being a legal consultant or rather just being an advocate. So I always try to customize the solutions as per the individual needs, as per the intricacies of the legal facts and circumstances as such of every case, which is a very important requirement of any legal client, wherein there cannot be any thumb rule, as there cannot be any thumb rule in medicine. Similarly, there cannot be any thumb rule in the law. Based on the facts, we have to analyze the situation and we have to fit that case in the square of legal provisions. Now, this being a first video of mine, and I really am anxious to invite your recommendations whether we should continue with this video series for the new for the various legal discussions or the typical conceptual discussion or any specific topics that you would like me to address on that. I am planning to come up with the YouTube channel for the legal discussions for more of a legal awareness program. Of late, we have been doing lot of social awareness programs till now, which was well recognized, and I have been awarded for the Bana Award 2017, that is Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar Nobel Award, by the Indian Human Rights Council as such. So this brings me to close of this video, and I would like to know what are your new resolutions for the 2018. For me personally, if I have to share with you, at personal level, I have to give some priority to the health and the time discipline as such, and at professional levels, of course, this adventure has begun at MSD office. Now let me see how the new year takes this at new level. I am looking at the aggressive growth with the renewed energy, new expertise and renewed networks with you all. So I request you all to refer this video, refer this group to your friends and family, and let this knowledge journey continue. Let your contributions help us, and let all us mutually grow in our personal and professional lives. Now, another thing which I want to address here is that if any specific legal case or legal areas wherein we have the expertise, for example, we have the litigation practice in the areas of criminal, property and certain divorce matters, plus we are doing lot of non-litigation work as far as the MHADA, society registrar, drafting of legal agreements, MOUs, wills, probates, and this letter of administration. So we are doing lot of non-litigation work. We are also doing the awareness work on the deemed conveyance, or we are also conducting the deemed conveyance projects for the various societies here in Mumbai also. So recently, in this Diwali, I had the opportunity to deliver a lecture on deemed conveyance at Thane. So I would be sharing a small PDF or small two-pager images as an MSD greeting, as an informal way of thanking you all, as a gesture to thank you all at this juncture. So let me know how we should go about in future about the knowledge sharing, about the topics that we take up for the discussion, what all the additions that you would expect from us, and whether we should continue with this video discussions or a small 10 minutes, 5 minutes video pills on the particular conceptual discussion. So I would like to know more of from your side as such. So thank you so much, and I wish you all the best. And also I want the feedback on this video as well. How you find this video? Of course, I'm not a professional and I'm not photogenic as well, but I'm trying to come up with the new line of communication wherein just typing in messages sometimes miss that person.